What'd you say? Shit, we can honestly do whichever one. It don't matter to me. Hold on.
Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on! In the back! Come on! Let's go! Come on! Get in here and deal with the guard! Come on through! Clear the room! This shouldn't take so long!
Yo.
Right.
Next up, Dad, it's our very own sun-kissed blonde from San Andreas. It's Cheetah.
Going on. And T.I. going to Dresden.
This one's a real cutie.
Thank you. But nah, KJ, I don't really know what role play. It don't really matter to me neither. Alright, shit, we gotta get everybody in on the bit though. Where everybody at? Boy, my closet is the stove.
Now I want to hear a big cheer. She's one of our newer girls.
Yeah. That was good job, boys.
That's good.
That boy still on that bit. Yo, KJ, you need to be telling yourself that,
you,
KJ.
You need to tell yourself that.
Exactly,
you
KJ.
Forget.
Someone gonna mess around, hit you by accident. Everybody in the lobby having war with you.
Everybody shooting now, nigga. Nigga, tell yourself that, nigga.
God, KJ. I don't know why you keep saying that. You need to tell yourself that.
I'm saying. The only one I be warned, nigga.
Everybody be vibing, then be you just trying to kill them just because. But I ain't gonna lie, but I'm hungry as hell, boy. What we got? You got that. I ain't gonna lie, I look you doing to make some hot dogs, but normal. But I knew it. A black man can never eat hot dogs in peace no more. Wait, do we have any hot dog buns? We don't got no hot dog buns? So we got every type of buns except for hot dog buns. Say you swear to God. You know, back in my days, we used to use the sandwich bun as a hot dog bun.
Why? That's outrageous! But we're going out of business.
This man.
They want free snacks, massages, and raises every year. Then most of them go on disability with full pay anyway.
You revolting chiselers, you!
They're trying to fire me for sleeping at my desk.
You were drunk! Well, you would be too! He's just deadening the pain inside. From being trapped as a mediocre cog in the dead-end machine of capitalism.
When I got that, I'm gonna hit a minute. Yeah, she sucked me.
35 to receive health care and a salary for life on your dime. Otherwise,
yes.
That's impossible. It's not no economics. Don't you understand? I'm extremely rich.
Well, does he know that? Well, does she know that? You said what? This magical connect. Get enough of that girl.
This here's a free counter, boy.
You know what I meant. My bad, I was thinking of Chico.
And regulations to keep greedy corporations like you in line.
Turn who down? Someone would. Nah, it's not that. No, it's she would. No. No, no, I'm so sorry. No. Like, I, like, okay, so it's not even because I'm close to Kamaya. After talking to Kamaya, the girl is no good. The D-boys don't, like, John, they only go out with the girl because her booty big. But that girl, she's not a regular girl. I'm not explaining, but no, I want to go out with that girl. That's not a regular girl.
What y'all mean she not regular? Like she a mutant?
Yeah, she a lizard.
She a lizard?
Yeah. Damn. It's not like, but it's not like she, I don't know, the girl just, she not what you think she is.
I think I got an idea for what I think the...
She not what, like, everybody thinks she's some pretty girl, big booty. No, no, that's not what it is. That's the case.
Alright, so look, we should be on some Black Mafia family shit.
Oh, you watched it?
Yeah, I watched that shit. I finished that shit.
Yeah, my girl finished that shit. I ain't gonna lie, by they need to make a season 2 right now.
No cap, but I ain't gonna cap though. The way they made it, they not gonna do a season 2 because they ended it with him being grown up already, type shit. So it ain't gonna be no season 2. That shit. Nah, what I was gonna say was basically we could be like awesome, like.
Could you watch BMF?
Type of fucking like mafia family. All right, so basically, like, you ever watch BMF, Kitty?
Can you know who Big Meech is? These kids are so uncultured nowadays.
It's basically two brothers and a crew, right?
And they slanging dope pretty much.
They slanging dope, and they caught the 50 boys. One of the brothers get knocked, like, he gets shot. And then Meech, the other brother, he start going on a kill, like, he don't go on a killing spree, but he start running through the hood trying to find out who shot his brother or all type of shit like that.
That's why, like, in my phone, if I got to save that, like, KJ 40 boys, it's an off-brand 50 boys. I just took the 10% off.
Nah, 10% off 50 boys.
40 boys. Hold on, let me see if I can get that BMW.
Basically, the role play is like, we hood rich. Like, we ain't rich to, like, we could start pulling out, like, fucking yachts and shit. But we like...
Somewhat.
We got nice cars and shit, though. I mean, we can wear jewelry and all that stuff. Shit. Them niggas was wearing minks, fur coats.
That changed that. BMF, ice.
All type of shit. Them boys, I ain't gonna lie, they was in some fake shit. I'll pull out a lamb right now.
They had BMW. Let's go.
I ain't gonna lie, they had BMW, for sure. They had big BMWs.
Your bitch, she gonna stop, man. Now, my finger flipped.
Oh, yeah, bitch. What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Finger slip?
I'll get back to it then.
Hem, hem. I ain't gonna lie, I can't do it from the bomb trigger happy.
Hey.
Casino.
Nah, I know what's a real 50. Hey.
It's too late, man.
Oh, it's one on my back.
It's too late, man.
Hey, wait, listen.
Do that little dance, I like. Do that little dance, I like. Yeah. Harder. Wait, not harder, but faster. Faster. Sing something.
Your girl, big. Your girl.
Oh yeah. Alright, you got that. Oh!
Oh!
Guess you triggered a bomb.